हेलो एवरीवन, मायसेल्फ पटेल गुप्ता फ्रॉम महात्मा गांधी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्निकल एजुकेशन एंड रिसर्च सेंटर नवसारी। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो लेक्चर वी लर्न लॉगरिथम ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर एंड इनवर्स ऑफ सर्कुलर फंक्शन। नाउ वी विल लर्न एक्सपेंशन ऑफ साइन एन थीटा, कोसाइन थीटा एंड टैन एन थीटा इन पावर ऑफ साइन थीटा एंड कॉस थीटा वेयर एन इज अ पॉजिटिव इंटीजर। नाउ here we expand sin theta and cos theta in power of sin theta and cos theta where n is positive integer. Now we have to use here by De Moivre's theorem. Now we know that De Moivre's theorem, the De Moivre's theorem is cos theta plus I sin theta raised to n is equal to cos theta plus I sin theta. So next we can write here cos theta plus I sin theta is equal to cos theta plus I sin theta raised to n. Now, expanding RHS by binomial theorem. Now, we know that the binomial theorem. The binomial theorem is a plus b raised to n is equal to nc0 a raised to n b raised to 0 plus nc1 a raised to n minus 1 b plus nc2 a raised to n minus 2 into b square plus nc3 a raised to n minus 3 into b cube plus up to show on ncn a raised to 0 into b raised to n. This is your binomial theorem. Now we have to use here the a is equal to cos theta and b is equal to I sin theta. Therefore, cos n theta plus I sin n theta is equal to nc0 cos raised to n theta into I sin theta raised to 0 plus nc1 cos raised to n minus 1 theta into I sin theta plus nc2 cos raised to n minus 2 theta into I sin theta raised square plus nc3 cos raised to n minus 3 theta into I sin theta cube plus nc4 cos raised to n minus 4 theta into I sin theta raised to 4 plus up to show on plus last is ncn cos raised to 0 theta into I sin theta raised to n. Now we have to simplify this term. Therefore, cos n theta plus I sin theta is equal to nc0 cos raised to n theta. We know that something raised to 0 is equal to 1. Therefore, I sin theta raised to 0 is equal to 1. Therefore, nc0 cos raised to n theta plus. Now we have I. Therefore, I nc1 cos raised to n minus 1 in n minus 1 theta into sin theta. Now, we have I square. Now we know that I square. I square is equal to minus 1. That means we can write minus nc2 cos raised to n minus 2 theta into sin square theta. Same as now here I cube. Now I cube is equal to I square into I. Therefore, minus 1 into I is equal to minus I. Therefore, we can write minus I nc3 cos raised to n minus 3 theta into sin cube theta. Here, minus minus I nc3 cos raised to n minus 3 theta into I sin cube theta plus. Now here I raised to 4. I raised to 4, that means I square into I square. I square is equal to minus 1. Again I square is equal to minus 1. This minus minus plus 1. Therefore, plus this I raised to 4 is plus. Therefore, nc4 cos raised to n minus 4 theta into sin raised to 4 theta plus. Same as next term we can write I nc5 cos raised to n minus 5 theta into sin raised to 5 theta plus up to show. Now, therefore, cos n theta plus I sin n theta is equal to. Now we also have to compare. This is the real term and this is the imaginary term. This is the multiple into I. Therefore, this is the imaginary part. Therefore, we have to separate the real part and imaginary part. Therefore, cos n theta plus I sin n theta is equal to nc0 cos raised to n theta minus nc2 cos raised to n minus 2 theta into sin square theta plus nc4 cos raised to n minus 4 theta into sin raised to 4 theta plus to show all. Same as plus I is common. Therefore, plus I nc1 cos raised to n minus 1 theta into sin theta minus nc3 cos raised to n minus 3 theta into sin cube theta plus nc5 cos raised to n minus 5 theta into sin raised to 5 theta plus up to show all. Now we are equating the real and imaginary part. This is the real part, this is the imaginary part. Same as this term is real and this term is imaginary. Therefore, we have to equate the real part and imaginary part. Therefore, cos n theta is equal to nc0. Now, this nc0 is equal to 1. Therefore, we can write 1 into cos raised to n theta minus nc2 cos raised to n minus 2 theta into sin square theta plus nc4 cos raised to n minus 4 theta into sin raised to 4 theta plus up to show all. Same as sin theta and sin n theta is equal to nc1 cos raised to n minus 1 theta into sin theta minus nc3 cos raised to n minus 3 theta into sin cube theta plus nc5 cos raised to n minus 5 theta into sin raised to 5 theta. This is the expansion of cos n theta in terms of sin theta and cos theta, and this is the expansion of sin n theta in terms of sin theta and cos theta. Now expand tan n theta in power of tan theta. We know that tan n theta is equal to sin n theta divided by cos n theta. Now we have to expand here cos n theta and sin n theta. Therefore, we have to put this value here. Therefore, sin n theta, we can write nc1 cos raised to n minus 1 theta into sin theta minus nc3 cos raised to n minus 3 theta into sin theta plus nc5 cos raised to n 5 theta into sin raised to 5 theta plus up to show all. Divide by, now we have to write cos n theta 4. Therefore, cos n theta cos raised to n theta minus nc2 cos raised to n minus 2 theta into sin square theta plus nc4 cos raised to n minus 4 theta into sin raised to 4 theta plus to show. Now we have to expand this term in power of 10. Therefore, we have to divide the numerator and denominator by cos raised to n theta. Therefore, we have to divide by cos raised to n theta whole divided by cos raised to n theta. Now, nc1 cos raised to n minus 1 theta into sin theta divided by cos raised to n theta. Therefore, cos raised to n minus 1 theta divided by cos raised to n minus 2 theta. That means remaining only cos theta. That means sin theta divided by cos theta is equal to tan theta. Same as cos raised to n minus 3 theta into sin cube theta divided by cos raised to n theta. That means cos raised to n minus 3 theta will be cancelled out. Therefore, sin theta, sin cube theta divided by cos cube theta. We can write sin cube theta. Same as here, cos raised to n theta divided by cos raised to n theta, that means 1. And cos raised to n minus 2 theta into sin square theta divided by cos raised to n theta. That means cos raised to n minus 2 theta will be cancelled out. Therefore, remaining is sin square theta divided by cos square theta. And we know that sin divided by cos is 10. Therefore, sin square theta divided by cos square theta, we can write tan square theta. Therefore, tan n theta is equal to nc1 show. Then this is the exponent 10 in theta in power of 10 theta. Now, examples. Example number 1. Exponent cos 6 theta and sin 6 theta in power of cos theta and sin theta. We know that expansion of cosine theta and sine theta. Therefore, cosine theta is equal to cos raised to n theta minus n c 2 cos raised to n minus 2 theta into sin square theta plus n c 4 cos raised to n minus 4 theta into sin raised to 4 theta plus up to shown. And sine theta is equal to n c 1 cos raised to n minus 1 theta into sin theta minus n c 3 cos raised to n minus 3 into sin cube theta plus nc 5 cos raised to n minus 5 theta into sin raised to 5 theta plus up to show. Now we have to find cos 6 theta and sin 6 theta. Therefore, we have to put n is equal to 6. Therefore, cos 6 theta is equal to cos raised to 6. Cos 6 theta is equal to cos raised to 6 theta minus 6 c 2 cos raised to 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. Therefore, cos raised to 4 theta sin square theta plus 6 c 4. So, cos raised to 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. Therefore, cos square theta into sin raised to 4 theta plus. Now, next step is xc 6. Cos raised to 6 minus 6 into sin raised to 6 theta. Therefore, we can write here 6c 6 cos raised to 6 minus 6 is 0. Therefore, cos raised to 0 into sin raised to 6 theta. Therefore, is equal to cos raised to 6 theta minus. Now, this is the combination. And we know that the formula for combination, the formula is nck is equal to n factorial divided by n minus k factorial into k factorial. Now, what do we have? 6c2. Therefore, put n is equal to 6 and k is equal to 2. Therefore, 6c2 is equal to 6 factorial divided by 6 minus 2. That means 4 factorial into 2 factorial. Now, we can write 6 into 5 into 4 factorial divided by 4 factorial into 2 into 1. This 4 factorial will be cancelled out. Then 6 divided by 2, that means 3, and therefore 3 into 5. 3 into 5 is equal to 15. Therefore, we can write 6c2 is equal to 15. Therefore, minus 15 cos raised to 4 theta into sin square theta. Plus, same as we have to find 6c4. 6c4 is equal to 6 factorial divided by 4 factorial into 6 minus 4, that means 2 factorial. Now, same as we have to find here, that means we can write 15. Therefore, plus 15 cos square theta into sin raised to 4 theta. Now, minus 6c6, that means we know that ncn is equal to 1. Therefore, 6c6 is equal to 1. Same as we have to find 6 factorial divided by 6 minus 6, that means 0 factorial. 6 minus 6, that means 0 factorial into 6 factorial. You know that 0 factorial is equal to 1. Therefore, 6 factorial will be cancelled out, is equal to 1. Therefore, minus 1, you know that cos raised to 0 theta, that means 1, into sin raised to 6 theta, that means minus sin raised to 6 theta. Now, same as this is the expansion of cos 6 theta. Now, same as we have to put n is equal to 6 here. That means sin 6 theta is equal to 61 cos raised to 6 minus 1 is equal to 5 cos raised to 5 theta into sin theta minus 63 cos raised to 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. Therefore, cos cube theta into sin cube theta plus 65 6 minus 5, that means 1. Therefore, 65 cos theta into sin raised to 5 theta. Now, same as we have to find 6c1. Now, 6c1 is equal to 6 factorial divided by 6 minus 1, that means 5 factorial into 1 factorial. 65. Now you have to find 63 and 65 by using this formula. Okay? Now, therefore, sin 60 is equal to 6 cos 65 theta into sin theta minus 20 cos 2 theta into sin 2 theta plus 6 cos theta into sin raised to 5 theta. That means this is the expansion of cos theta and sin theta in power of cos theta and sin theta. This example can be also solved by binomial theorem. Now, next example. Prove that tan 6 theta is equal to 6 tan theta minus 20 tan cube theta plus 6 tan raised to 5 theta divided by 1 minus 15 tan square theta plus 15 tan raised to 4 theta minus 10 raised to 6 theta. Now, we know that the expansion of tan theta in power of tan theta. This example can also be write as expand tan 6 theta in power of tan theta. Now, we know that tan n theta is equal to nc1 tan theta minus nc3 tan cube theta plus nc1 tan raised to 5 theta minus up to shore divided by 1 minus nc2 tan square theta plus nc4 tan raised to 4 theta minus up to shore. Now we have to find tan 6 theta. That means you have to put n is equal to 6. Therefore, tan 6 theta is equal to 6 c1 tan theta minus 6 c3 tan cube theta plus 6 c5 tan raised to 5 theta divided by 1 minus 6 c2 tan square theta plus 6 c4 tan raised to 4 theta minus 6 c6 tan raised to 6 theta. Now, 6 c1, you have to find here, 6 c1 is equal to 6. Therefore, 6 tan theta, 6 c3, 6 c3 is equal to 20. Therefore, minus 20 tan cube theta plus 6 c5, you have to find here 6 c5, 6 c5 is equal to 6. Therefore, plus 6 tan raised to 5 theta divided by 1 minus 6 c2 is equal to, we are find here 15. Therefore, minus 15 tan square theta plus 6 c4. Then 6 c4 is equal to 15. Therefore, plus 15 tan raised to 4 theta minus 6 c1. 6 c6 is equal to 1. Therefore, 1 tan raised to 6 theta. Therefore, tan 6 theta is equal to 6 tan theta minus 20 tan cube theta plus 6 tan raised to 5 theta divided by 1 minus 15 tan square theta plus 15 tan raised to 4 theta minus tan raised to 6 theta. This is your RHS. Okay? Now next example. Expand cos 6 theta in power of cos theta. In this example, you have to expand cos 6 theta in power of cos theta and sin theta. In this example, we have to expand power of cos theta only. Therefore, by our example, we have to solve. We know that cos n theta is equal to cos raised to n theta minus nc2 cos raised to n minus 2 theta into sin square theta plus nc4 cos raised to n minus 4 into sin raised to 4 theta plus up to show. Now we have to put n is equal to 6. Therefore, cos 6 theta is equal to cos raised to 6 theta minus 6 c2 cos raised to 4 theta into sin square theta plus 6 c4 cos square theta into sin raised to 4 theta minus 6 c6 cos theta cos raised to 0 theta into sin raised to 6 theta. Now we have to expand is equal to cos theta minus 15 cos raised to 4 theta into sin square theta plus 15 cos square theta into sin raised to 4 theta minus sin raised to 6 theta. Therefore, cos 6 theta is equal to, we have to find here. Therefore, cos theta is equal to cos raised to 6 theta minus 15 cos raised to 4 theta into sin square theta plus 15 cos square theta into sin raised to 4 theta minus sin raised to Therefore, cos raised to 6 theta minus 15 cos raised to 4 theta. Now you know that sin square theta is equal to 1 minus cos square theta plus 15 cos square theta. Now sin raised to 4 theta we can write sin square theta whole square. Therefore, 1 minus cos square theta whole square minus sin raised to 6 theta we can write sin square theta whole cube. Therefore, 1 minus cos square theta whole cube. Now we know that the formula. Here we have to use A minus B square formula and we have to use here A minus B whole cube formula. A minus B whole square, that means A square minus 2AB plus B square. And A minus B whole cube, that means A cube minus B cube minus 3A square B plus 3AB square. We have to use this formula. Therefore, cos raised to 6 theta minus 15 cos raised to 4 theta minus minus plus cos raised to 4 into cos square theta. You can write cos raised to 6 theta plus 15 cos square theta. We have to use here A minus B. Therefore, 1 minus 2 cos square theta plus cos raised to 4 theta minus. Now we have to use here A minus B whole cube formula. Therefore, 1 minus cos square theta whole cube, you can write cos raised to 6 theta minus 3 a b square, that means a into cos square theta. Therefore, 3 cos square theta plus a into b square, that means cos square whole square. That means you can write 3 cos raised to 4 theta. Now, therefore, cos raised to 6 theta minus 15 cos raised to 4 theta plus 15 cos raised to 6 theta plus cos square or 15 cos square theta plus minus minus 15 into 2 30. 30 cos raised to 4 theta plus 15 cos square theta into cos raised to 4 theta is cos raised to 6 theta minus 1 minus minus plus cos raised to 6 theta minus minus plus 3 cos square theta minus plus minus 3 cos raised to 4 theta. Now the power of cos theta, 6th power of cos theta. Therefore, cos raised to 6 theta minus plus 15 cos raised to 6 theta plus 15 cos raised to 6 theta plus cos raised to 6 theta. That means 1 plus 15 plus 15 plus 1 is equal to 32 cos raised to 6 theta minus. Now, 4th power of cos theta. Therefore, minus 15, minus 30 and minus 3 is equal to minus 48 cos raised to 4 theta. Now, square. Therefore, 15 plus 3 is equal to 18 cos square theta and this 1 minus 1. Therefore, cos raised to 6 theta is equal to 32 cos raised to 6 theta minus 48 cos raised to 4 theta plus 18 cos square theta minus 1. This example can be also write, prove that cos 6 theta is equal to 32 cos raised to 6 theta minus 48 cos raised to 4 theta plus 18 cos square theta minus 1. Now the exercise number 1, prove that sin 6 theta is equal to 3 sin 2 theta minus 4 sin 2 theta. And second, prove that tan 5 theta is equal to 5x minus tan x cube plus x raised to 5 divided by 1 minus tan x square plus 5x raised to 4, where x is equal to tan theta. In next video lecture, we have learned next chapter. Thank you.